Hello guys, before going forward, just check this puzzle, solve it, and I'll be checking your answer in the comment section below. So welcome back to the second part of career advice video, and today's questions are being asked from the last video. So even for this video, I'll be keeping a Google form link. Just go there and ask your query. Let's begin the video. So before starting the video, all these questions been answered by industry experts, and I took all these and presenting in front of you. So coming to the first question. So first person is Gauri Shankar and his qualification is BCom. So here is his question. What are the opportunities to enter into software industry? So what industry experts are saying that you haven't mentioned which year you are passed out. If you are 2020 passed out, no need to do any course. If you have strong aptitude skills, try cracking any top MNC interview which mostly have basic coding rounds with moderate LPA. If your passing year is not 2020, you must do some course and do step-by-step process as you are not proficient in coding. So last one line, what they are saying is, see, certification is not the thing. Anyone just need practical experience, so work on that. So Gauri Shankar, I hope you and even people who are of same qualification, who are having the same query, you got the solution for it. Let's go to the second question. So second question is from Paulumi Sarkar and qualification is Diploma Engineer. And the query is, I'm a final year student of Diploma Engineering in IT, Information Technology. Can I get a job? So Paulumi, here is the expert answer. Paulumi, financial status is cool. Do not go for job with your diploma as it affects when you need promotions in your job. And lot of MNCs ask for graduation certificate and even for attending interviews, you won't see any diploma there. What he is trying to say is, for example, if you want to attend an interview, there itself they will keep BTech and MCA or BTech or MTech as eligibility qualification. There itself you are missing that entry for interview. So he is talking about the same thing. And see, and you may lose opportunities though you may have proper skills. It helps in multiple ways. Second case is, if your financial status is not good, pick a small IT job. Every evening start learning a course and start using those certifications for promotions. But in brackets, he's also said that please do graduation even either through distance. So I hope Paulumi Sarkar, you got your answer. Let's go for the next question. So the third question is from Shiva. His qualification is BBA in Aviation Management and his query is job opportunities immediately. And expert answer is, considering you have completed your BBA, because he didn't mention whether he had already completed BBA or he's still pursuing. So this answer is, considering you have already completed your BBA. As of now, positions in your department is not very cool according to current scenario. Current COVID-19 situation. Do let me know your location. I will suggest you some companies who are currently hiring for different departments in aviation industry. So he is giving an opportunity where you can give your location in the comment section below. He will be giving you some links for you. So good luck, Shiva. And next, what he is also saying, one clear thing in this industry, lot of brokers or mediators who just try to grab your money. So please take care and also try applying from official websites. So Shiva is saying about fraudsters and people who are also looking for similar opportunities. Just be careful when you are searching for a job. Lot of brokers will be there in order to give opportunities in these departments. But just take care when you're dealing with such people. Let's go for the next query. So the next question is from Kandirigala Srinivas Rao and his qualification is BTech Mechanical Engineering. And his query is, how to approach for the code jobs. So I have already told about civil and mechanical graduates in the last video, but on a short note, go for any job portal and search for your qualification in your area. For example, you have opened some job portal and you have searched with your qualification like mechanical engineering or civil engineering and location as Bangalore. So you will get some results, right? Just see which location or which company is near your home. You also do apply from job portal. And if it is very nearby, try to approach that company. See, you practically don't know which companies are hiring. So you just go for a place where already jobs are there. For example, like a job portal. Just go for a job portal. Just try to search for a relevant job near your location and then find out the list. Then try to directly meet them or try to directly contact them for a job opportunity. This is actually a cheat code where any graduate can try, but this is possible only when you are trying for a smaller company. Let's go for the next question. And the next question is from Sabari and qualification is BTech EEE. And the query is, how to prepare for an IT company interview, there is any website for that. Okay, even I have gathered some information along with expert. This information will be useful for any candidate who are looking for an IT job. So content is this. Lot of candidates do only know that we have aptitude videos. I'm talking about Freshers World. Lot of people who are following our Freshers World YouTube channel, they know only we have aptitude videos, but we have a lot of other stuff too. I guess a lot of people doesn't know that we also have a placement section paper where a lot of MNC interview papers are already there, and also candidates testimonial and candidates experience when they have went for a top MNC interview. So I'll be keeping that link in the description below. Go there, choose the MNC which you are going for an interview. Just see the sample papers of last year or before last year and just prepare, and you can easily crack the interview. So I'll be keeping that link in the description below. Just don't miss it. Let's go for the next question. So the next question is from Hemant Kumar, and his qualification is BTech Mechanical Engineering. And his questions are couple. Best courses for mechanical engineering candidates to go for foreign countries, mostly like Gulf side countries of Qatar or Dubai. And the next second question is, as I'm a fresher now, just give me a suggestion to go there. For this question, I took inputs from the people who have done mechanical engineering in India and working in Dubai. So here is your answer from a couple of industry experts who are also doing the same. So hi Hemant, please do Revit and CATIA, best courses for you and for the opportunity you are looking for. Approach companies in Hyderabad, they are mostly dealing with UAE projects. I hope you got a beautiful answer, and this answer would also have helped people who have done mechanical engineering this year or last year. So guys, this is all for today, and don't forget to solve that riddle. And if you have any query regarding your career, please do ask us. I'll be keeping the link in the description below. So all, we are working so hard to bring you all these answers from industry experts. So please do like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much.